The BJP has won in the Haryana election, surprising Congress by overtaking them. Despite facing 10 years of anti-incumbency, the BJP gained more seats. With a 90-seat assembly, the BJP can easily form a government with the help of the Indian National Lok Dal, INLD, and independent candidates. This historic victory marks no party having won three consecutive elections in Haryana, which became a separate state in 1966. Despite exit polls predicting a Congress victory, the BJP turned things around. There are a number of important reasons for the BJP's unexpected win. The Jat vote. The Jat community, initially supporting Congress, countered with non-Jat voters, winning Jat majority seats, despite Congress's belief in Jat votes. Strong support in the Ahirwal region and urban areas. The BJP gained significant support in the Ahirwal belt in southern Haryana, winning 11 assembly seats in 2014 and 2019 and maintaining its loyalty in 2024, particularly among urban voters. Leadership and unity in BJP versus infighting in Congress. The BJP, led by Chief Minister Nayab Singh Saini, united the opposition, while Congress faced internal conflicts with multiple leaders like Hooda, Sailja, and Surjewala vying for power. Congress underestimated Jat voter support and internal divisions, while the BJP remained united, leading to their unexpected victory and historic third term in Haryana. Do tell us what you think about this video in the comments section. And for more AI news updates, subscribe to Aaj Tak AI.